In Wilmington now, everybody, police looking for the driver who hit a man in the middle of the road, and then he took off. This happened just after 9 o'clock last night. Investigators believe the 36-year-old victim may have been trying to light fireworks when he was hit. Unfortunately, he died at the scene. Officers believe the suspect was driving a 2008 Ford Explorer. Anyone with information is asked to call police. Sandra.